Hi guys, Nicola here, hoping you are doing absolutely fabulous today. So today we're gonna talk about SPF, so join me. Okay guys, so I've finally gotten around to using SPF regularly in my skincare routine. So I just kinda wanted to show you guys what I've been doing and what I'm using. So I actually went out and I got Purito. Okay, you have to order this guy online, but it's their daily go-to sunscreen. Broad spectrum SPF 50 plus, PA plus, 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 plus. Okay, and I'm finding this to be absolutely beautiful. I've been using it for roughly about 3 weeks now. Now, Purito, say it properly, right? Actually ran into a lot of trouble last year regarding their SPF sunscreen 50, one of the most popular ones, because it was found out that it actually wasn't SPF 50, it was 19, and yeah, it was a big thing. So this particular one, the go-to, is actually the replacement of the old one. I've never used the old one, not familiar, just know about the story. So they have released actual testing on this new one that actually proves that it is SPF 50 and above. So that is good enough for me. So I do love this product. I'm gonna continue to use this product. This product is actually a chemical and a physical sunscreen. So it's a 50-50 mix. But what I like about the sunscreen as a dark-skinned person is that there is no cast. The cast is so minimal that it's practically not there once it's rubbed in. Not only that, the cream itself is so light, it goes on kind of like a moisturizer, okay? And it leaves a beautiful little sheen on it that I love. So I put this on top of my moisturizer. As you can see, it just goes right in, okay? It leaves a beautiful little sheen. That's kind of like the little gloss you're seeing on my face, because I did put some on this morning. But I just kind of wanted to show you how well it blends in with darker toned people. You know, it's beautiful. It protects greatly. It's a beautiful product. You know, like I said, I don't know the first one, so I have nothing to compare it to. But I love this sunscreen. It blends in, it gives me a nice little sheen, but you can't really tell that I'm having on sunscreen. For people with oily skin though, that may be a problem because they might not like to be too shiny. I have combination skin. I do like that little glow. So I love this. I absolutely love this. I think it's excellent. I think you should go out and try it. I did hear a lot of things about the Drunk Elephant and their Umbra Share. That's their physical daily defense. Okay, Protect Preserve is a sunscreen. This one is a SPF 30. I did try this guy. It cost me about $30-something. This one of these are probably like between $13 and $17. They're fairly cheap. This one is $30+. And this one, I don't know, this one is not for darker skin people at all. It leaves a terrible, terrible, terrible cast. Like, and it's super thick, like the sunscreen you would put on your body. You know, it leaves a really horrible white cast. It's kind of hard to tell in the camera, but yeah, it's bad and it looks ghostly. So so I would suggest that you stay away from this one. This was one is, again, is from Drunk Elephant, and it's the Umbra Share Physical Daily Defense. I think this one is more for lighter complected people. If you are a person of color and you are of lighter, fairer complexion, this may work for you because you're able to blend this in with your skin a little bit better. But for darker complected people, not at all. I don't suggest this one at all. But the Purito is doing me lovely. Go out and try it. I think you'll like it. I know that my sisters use some of the Neutrogena ones, but my sisters are fairer in complexion, so I'm not sure if they leave a cast or not. But, you know, as I find those that are really good for darker complected people, I will share and let you know. All right, I love you guys. Thanks for joining me today. Have a wonderful day. Okay, I'm signing out. Ciao. Mwah.